We are very delighted that the COGTA in the province and the Office of the Premier has once again crowned the city of Umhlathuze for obtaining the clean audit for 9 consecutive years. We are delighted because out of the 4 municipalities that got the clean audit here in KwaZulu-Natal, 3 of those municipalities come from King Cetshwayo District Municipality, and the city of Umhlathuze is one of those municipalities which has been attending clean audit for 9 years. I would like to thank all the councillors, the Office of the Speaker, the councillors, administration, and everyone who have worked with us to ensure that we attain this audit. And we commit ourselves that we'll always account and use monies as prescribed by the law and all other structures of government and regulations on how to handle finances of our people to make sure that we deliver services to them. What only should matter going forward is that it's not only the fact that there is clean audit or we obtain clean audit, but what also should matter is that clean audit should actually also balance with service delivery on the ground. Our people want services on the ground, and while actually accounting on how do we use their monies. Thank you.